I wanted the Dr. Dre headphones, but they sounded terrible. So I got these instead. I only wanted the Beats because I liked the way they looked. And they're endorsed by the second coolest living rapper. The Bose sounded better, but there's nothing interesting about the way they look or their endorsement by this white guy and American Airlines.
Thank you.
Thanks. Take care.
You too.
Spray paint doesn't bond well with glossy plastics, so I hit the headphones with 220 weight sandpaper. Masking requires precision. I am not a precise person. A quarter served as the perfect template for the new logo. Most people spray paint incorrectly. Patience is the key. Short bursts, 8 to 10 inches from the target, 10 minutes between coats. Printed the logo off the Beats website and made two stencils. A little spray mount kept them in place.